What's up, guys? WNRFSLPs here. Today we'll be doing some custom battles with some guys I met. We all joined a custom battle, and we really wanted to do some more custom battles, but the guy who was the host, he said he was gonna have to leave. So yeah, I'm hosting it now, and now there's four of us. One of the guy's friends joined, so yeah. And they're like really good, like they're really top tiered. They're like, yeah, well, he is. I'm not sure about the other guy, but the other guy, he's in the let's see, he's in the squad. Oh, I don't know, nukes. So yeah, let's see who's on my team. Who do I got? I got the guy with nukes. Oh, okay, that's nice. Wait, hold on, I need to check his statistics. Bearcat, yes, he's really good. Alright, he's 20 maximum. Okay, so yeah, he's level 81, so. First, we're gonna go with our BF-109. He wants to dive on me, it's gonna be a little hard for him. He's coming, so I'm gonna pitch up a little. Get a little bit of altitude, alright, so he's really, like, really, really close. Alright, I'm gonna duck down. And he flies right over me, exactly. I was hoping for him that. I knew he was gonna do that. Alright, now. It's not Jamie 76 super high. So yeah, just chat that jump super fast, and he's gonna make a huge turn, making sure he has plenty of room. Alright, now we're gonna go heads up with it. I don't know why. I need to get that freaking MiG 15. Oh, but he has a whole lineup. He has like two MiG 15s. MiG. Oh, that J87 was, you know, wasn't it? Oh, there it is. Alright, go. Oops. Whoa. Super maneuverability. Alright, he's dead. Tail control is shot. Finish him off, guys. It just has a low ammo capacity, that's all. Alright, so I damaged his tail a couple times, but now I'm smoking. I just hit. But not enough so that... Oh, he's in a saber. Yeah, that alone is so fun. He's got a mid killer on. I think, no, that's not, that's oh, but no, but he's being chased. I'm gonna help him, I'm gonna try and help him. Alright, cannons reload, come on, cannons reload. Cause if I can just get a couple shots off into this guy, he's dead. Hard to hit, but when you do hit him, he'll blow up like freaking balloons. Alright, so let's see if we can get him, maybe. Nope. Nothing. BF-109, he's gotta be BF-109 now. I'm gonna leave this guy. Well, I mean, I should get, like, if this was real battles, like, you know, like, RP and stuff, get XP and stuff, I could crap ton of XP for this mid. So, mid, for goodness sakes. Oh! pilot sniped. I'm not gonna waste my BF 109's. We're gonna die. Good, I've got two of his jets out. I've gotten 4 kills. That was fun, guys. You shot down a 2 MiG-15s. One was in a head-on, one got sniped. He's in a MiG-9 now, of course. Drop the bombs. Oh, I forgot one way you can use. See, yeah, that was like a 500-pound bomb right there with the 250 kilos. So, foxtrot. Bombs can carry like bad planes at first. Thank you. only have 3 fighter planes that can compete with it. The only advantage I can have over this guy is how that I'm more maneuverable, and when he comes up with me, I can just go up there. He did make me right there, but it was not enough. Didn't even damage me that much, actually. Where is he now? Alright, so I have a better turn time than him. Much better, actually. Cannons reloaded, sweet. Yes, I got a critical hit on him. Got his aileron. Lost the tail control. Yeah, boy! Yes, I've shot the two MiG-15s and a MiG-9. Are they seriously out of planes? No, he's got another. He's got a MiG-9 late. That's it, though. That's his last plane. Is my teammate gonna help me? At all? 6 kills. They have 7 kills combined. I have 6 on my own. Alright, MiG-9. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get up close. Try and get him to dive down onto me. Alright, so maybe I can actually have enough speed to climb to his altitude and just straight. Maybe. Nope, he's too fast. So you just don't have to deal with stalling at these altitudes. Alright, so let's see. Trying to turn again. He does not know that I'm on his tail, I don't think. Wow, our guy died again. My panther died. Wow, my friendly panther. I think the other guy's out of planes. Yeah, he's out of planes. I have an advantage that when he tries to turn, I will just... I have an... Well, I think he's far enough out now that if he turns, he'll be able to... see, like, I even gained so much thing on him by the time he's gonna see. He lost about 1 point. He lost around a kilometer. Yes, guys, that's... yes. Bomber. Really? Bro, you're gonna have to do better than that. Yes, we have won. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I never thought it would come down to me winning the game. Is my friend still up? Jet's up. Oh, he left. Oh, TU2's not a, I thought it was a, what is it, a bomber. That is a game right there. BF109 killing MIGs. Never thought I'd see that coming. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. So, my kill rack is now 2 MIGs, two MIG-15s, 2 MIG-9s, and a TU2. In that match, and then I got a BF-109 E2 and a BF-109 F4. Yeah, I destroyed 5 of his aircraft. I got 5 of his aircraft. So yeah, guys, thanks so much. Bye.